Don't drink and drive, kids. Don't drink and drive. I'm always stay with some Henny, nigga. You don't gotta worry about that. Oh yeah, he left. He wasn't in a loop about what was going on. Oh, let me get position. I'm in position. Mustang. What's in there? Oh, that must be his car then. Which one? What year? Same as show though. Oh. went in 2014.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's pretty dope. Oh, you in Vegas?
I used to. I used to live there, but I moved to Vegas 5 years ago.
I tried to draw my best.
Yo, that was good. That was funny. Debbie, you want to take a print?
Wait, they got this gigantic parking lot up here. No, I was just here the other day. Here it is. It's like the perfect proving ground. For real, I make the OSW layout so fast. I'd be OSWing it up right now, dude. Thank you. What? Figure eight. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna send it. Yeah, I can see that.
Is that because the rain is gone?
What? Thanks for tuning in. Well, there's a couple of V8s already out here.
be the worst.
That means everybody's about to get Mustang. I hope you have insurance. Hey, I was a Camaro owner. It's only right if I talk shit. I'm always ready.
Everyone has to be out in the track.
I'm out on the track. Where are you? Well, we way out here. Oh God, big corner guys, big corner. Oh God. Y'all couldn't have gave a heads up or anything. Y'all suck. Oh, big corner, big corner. Well, first time for everything, brother. Oh, God. Pulling out another car. I'm going with the RCF. Bring out the Lexus. C7 almost took me out. Oh God, there's two Mustangs on track. Be aware, guys. No, there's two. It's the older one. Big corner. That was fun.
Shipping is way fucked up.
Is it?
Yeah. can't help but forget anymore. And so I read an article in some review of the online races, how they're talking about keeping the car cooking, basically using a truck to shut down for a little bit of racing.
Oh shit, my bad. My bad. My bad. I'm so sorry, fellas. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that.
I don't have a lot of time, so
I'm
trying to
get to.
Oh, no, I was just saying.
Yeah, he's just recording the section.
Yeah, you guys pick the traction. We disappointed him. Are you gonna go with him, Desert?
Where? Oh, he's making a track?
If he does.
I don't care, sure.
I don't want me to get the hit.
No, man. Yeah. I think he's already there.
I said hi. I texted him too.
Bro, you saw how he came in here? Like, are y'all gonna be drifting or what? Like, damn, dude, chill out.
The shifting is so messed up.
God.
Is it the shifting messed up or is it that you just can't drive? Cause I don't know about you, but I'm snatching gears awfully hard. Cause I can snatch first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth with no problems. Tito! This track! I will not let this track conquer me anymore. This track can be racist. This track doesn't like black people, I'm trying to tell you. was so smooth. I was so smooth. I was literally clipping all the cones. Where'd the good old Palazzi Stangs go? Oh god, that was so bad. Oh, my bad. Bro, when you drop a tire there at the end, it's so sketchy. It's so sketchy. It feels like I'm going off a cliff. Bad. That car looks so sad and depressed to slide up. Bro, the E30 looks so sad just sliding off track. I'm not gonna make it. I gotta straighten out. Alright, there we go. We're good. Too much sauce. Oh god, my bad. I literally only bounced off of the left rev limiter once and it like sent me flying. I smacked the rev limiter, I couldn't help it. The rev limiter felt so good. Thank you.
too? Yeah, I would like to. You guys are good.
I'm always down for some footage.
It's a good place for tannins.
Yeah, we've been doing good on tandems.
Mm-hmm.
We've been killing it.
Good day. Good day to you. Good day to you. Oh, here we go. Hey. Hey, guys. No, don't finish the race. Yes, yes.
What?
No, don't finish the race.
I won't try to.
Lazy baby, so hard to drive.
What?
What? What the heck? That was weird. That was probably just because of like races. We just can't go down as far.
Wait, where the hell are we?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can see that. We just can't go back as far.
That was so sketch.
Yeah. So, where y'all are at, pretty good, huh? Yeah. Alright.
What happens? Soon as we start recording, we get sloppy.
Right? That's because we're all trying too hard. Let it go. Every time. Video, I always fuck it up.
Damn. That super sounds sick.
Oh yeah. Damn. We should do like slow rolling starts so we can all like form up, you know, to be close.
We can all do it, but I'm going to do it and take it back.
It seems like around 45 miles an hour is like a good speed for this. Any faster than 45 is like suicide. Jesus. Thanks for reminding me. I was about to... But I almost made the same mistake. So she said stop. I was like, wait, why is she telling me to stop right now? Then I remembered I slammed on the e-brake. Tell me when to floor it. Yeah, we've been drifting. What you talking about? Walking now. This is shit, it's crab walking now. Hold up, I got my fourth to grab traction. Maybe I should downshift. Fifth gear burnout. I kind of have to with this car because it makes so much power.
What? That was weird. He just matrixed.
didn't like that burnout, I guess. Said too much rev limiter for you. Why does it keep doing that to me? That was nasty. That's a good corner too, though.
Look at the cones too.
Yeah, that's crazy. What part? Right here?
Yeah, at that little turnaround. Yeah.
Bro, yeah, let's do it that way. That's a better way to do it. Oh god. My bad, fellas. My bad. That super was not letting me breathe. Yeah, it is. I haven't got it because I kind of frowned upon it. Always keep going off there. Oh! Did y'all just see that? I just went airborne. Like, full on in the air. Like, 100 feet feel like. Ah! Oh, okay. It's just a train reaction. Everybody just hit SS. Okay. Oh, no! Oh, God. We just all can't drive to that. I'm telling you, though, we gotta start drifting. Like, we... Like, us four is good enough. E30 looks so good. Oh, he clipped that call. Screwed me. You guys screwed me over. You guys suck.
It was a chain reaction.
just extended the corner. Close, dude. You came out of nowhere. Oh. All I know was I was drifting, taking the gut line. A little bit of a little breaking.
Oh, that was pretty. Oh, man. Oh, that was nice that you guys came in too.
Should we do the section after this?
Yes.
Alright. Shit, sorry.
Hey, Tim, you notice I'm getting faster this time? No.
Bro, that super looks so cool. Just blowing through a smoke cloud, dude.
Right.
I mean, I still see a Z4 when I look at that car, though.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't look like the original Supra at all. But like, as its own car, it's sweet, though. After drifting, yeah, like, oh, well, man.
Oh, shit, no. That's my fault this time.
I might as well go claim my spot, then. I might as well go claim second spot. Go get that. Go get that moolah, cause I'm broke as hell.
I forgot to save the last recording.
This guy, we did all that work. Hey, Stangs. Almost able to get that BMW.
Oh, the M4 is there?
I'm talking about the coupe.
No.
But street car. Okay, I'm not even gonna waste my time leaving the pits then. Yeah. Good Mustang.
Yeah. We're going home feet.
I like the way that sounds.
Damn, it's at a clock. I got to go, boys. Where you gotta go?
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Send me a friend request. Shall we link up?
For sure, dude. I will. Let me see.
Is this my gas receipt? Yep. Pump 4. Oh, there we go. Except that. Kansas.
You pay your board?
What?